Sheldon can either take a train or an airplane to San Francisco. If the train takes 10 hours and 29 minutes, and the plane takes 1 hour and 53 minutes, how much time would he save taking an airplane? To determine the time saved, we need to subtract 1 hour and 53 minutes from 10 hours and 29 minutes. So let's go ahead and set this up. We begin with 10 hours, 29 minutes, and we subtract 1 hour and 53 minutes. Now looking at the minutes, notice how we cannot subtract 53 minutes from 29 minutes, and therefore we need to perform an exchange. We need to convert one of the 10 hours to minutes and then add it to 29 minutes. So looking at this more closely, if we begin with 10 hours plus 29 minutes, we know 10 hours is equal to 9 hours plus 1 hour. So we have 9 hours plus 1 hour plus 29 minutes. And 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. And therefore we can write this as 9 hours plus 60 minutes plus 29 minutes, which gives us a total of 9 hours plus 89 minutes. So by performing exchange with one of the 10 hours here, this changes to 9 hours, and then we add 60 minutes to 29 minutes, giving us 89 minutes. So we can write this difference as 9 hours, 89 minutes, minus 1 hour, 53 minutes. Now it's in a form where we can determine the difference. 89 minutes minus 53 minutes
is 36 minutes.
And 9 hours minus 1 hour is equal to 8 hours.
Now we know Sheldon can save 8 hours and 36 minutes by taking an airplane.
I hope you found this helpful.